Family laid to rest, facing the lonely eyes.